In 1903, John Sumner first created Thai Fu Tea in his Birmingham grocer's shop for his sister, Mary Augusta. Then, his simple aim was to make the best tasting tea at the best value for everyone else in the community. It proved so popular that before long, everyone was ooing. Even those singing donkeys. So, we can only apologise for getting a little carried away over the years. It's time we reminded everyone what we stand for. Good, honest tea. And any savings we make, without the ooze, will help the Federation of Disability Sport train 500 Sports for All coaches across the UK, giving everyone with a passion for sport a chance. So, every time you make a cup of Thai Fu, you make a difference too. Oh, I give in. Thai Fu, making good tea since 1903.